contest is scheduled for one fall, and it's for the Action College Wrestling Heavyweight Championship. This match has a 25-minute time limit. The referee for this contest, referee Ryan Nova. Introducing first.
Shut up! Yeah.